More from Toledo. Aaron Opelt's play on Saturday was definitely noticed. I mean, he helped beat Colorado. A former Fremont Ross stud was named the Mac West Offensive Player of the Week. He scored 6 touchdowns on Friday night, 4 passing and 2 running. Meanwhile, Bowling Green was honored too. Their kicker, Jerry Phillips, was the Mac East Special Teams Player of the Week. He had 2 field goals and 2 extra points against Mizzou.